Most of you know what a fucking tenderloin is.
Fucking hell, yeah, Miss fucking one. My good enough to see the nail.
Probably not. Some people don't.
What are these doing?
Hey guys, what's up? I'm watching my girl, Miss Fucking Wonderful. I missed this video, and this is only commentary purposes to learn how to do this dish. When I look at this, I'm gonna just delete it because I have to ask my sister for her stuff, so y'all can hear her.
Anything but grill.
Anything but grill. She got a George Foreman in there, y'all. I'm gonna get me one of them things. What the hell these are cooking hog chitlins? That's what it looked like. Oh, she cut the fat. She trimmed the fat off her pork chops or pork loins. I don't know what she's cooking. But I'm gonna tell you, this mom can cook. Katie Roby can cook her ass off. Like I met a bartender. She got on her own shit on YouTube. Anything Katie, she's a good one. She can slay. She can slay. I love her. I love her. I don't give a fuck what nobody say about her. I love Katie Roby. I'm gonna take her ass out to Michael Jordan's restaurant for her birthday. We gonna get fucked up. I mean, not drinking, you know. Just talking shit. Sister, sister. Yeah, you know what? I love Meredith too. But Katie just, what can I say about my little sister Kate? First of all, she's a soldier's daughter. You know, her birthday's April 15th. And y'all want y'all birthday on April 15th this year because y'all got that Donald Trump money, $1,400 plus dependents. And Katie got her mom and dad as dependent. Cheeseburger money, honey. But right now, Deezy, I love her. Deezy's her birthday, y'all. And I promised I was going to sing happy birthday, so that's why I'm doing this. So let me turn this down and get this over because I got a lot of cleaning to do, guys. Y'all look at my room. Y'all see this? And my older leg, Jesus. Lord, it's going to take me all night, but I'm going to cook tonight, y'all. I swear I'm going to cook. Katie, I'm going to open up a candle. Open kitchen, whoop ass, because I'm going to slay tonight, y'all. I want to get that George Foreman. Whatever she got? She got Walmart, but that shit is cool. But then let me sing this thing to Deezy. That's Deezy, y'all. Today's her birthday. I guess she's 35. I'm not sure. She looks pretty good for her age. Healthy. But anyway, Deezy, I don't know how old you are, honey, but let me get me a little coffee going, guys. You know, since the sister girl hurt her leg, she's smoking on that tequila worm. Me and alcohol don't get along unless it's a beer. So, but this is coffee. But I gotta sing happy day birthday to my sweet Deezy Weezy. I love Deezy. We're friends on Facebook, guys. And that's why a lot of times I sit in the chat and I'm saying, you know, talked or, you know, posted or said something about comments or pictures. So let me turn this down. Deezy, and I told y'all, y'all know I can't sing a lick, but for Deezy, I'm gonna try my best. Oh my God. Oh. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Deezy. Happy birthday to you. How old are you? How old are you? 35. How old are you? Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Deezy, baby. Much love. Damn, I gotta get that George Foreman. I gotta get that Deezy for real.